party started. Oh.
There are gajillions of stories of mischief and fun, but to keep things simple, let's start with just one. About a mom and two kids and a house and a hat that, oddly enough, was worn by a cat. But soon enough, we'll get to all that.